So, apa ada? Okay, mungkin kalau for improvement, cuba try fix your posture to show more your body. Like kalau we tengok Dragon Ball is more buff, or maybe you can put some muscles or whatever. I like the when you use all the stage before the prop. Good job. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
director. Okay. Kaya layo ko siya. Ako yung mentor, yung director na ang scholar na yung director. Cuma mungkin in future instead of bawa cabut kepala pasal di kepala yang lain, mungkin awak just terus buat dah boleh jadi helmet, cabut je terus jadi helmet dan terus buat, so awak akan save masa untuk post yang cepat. Itu je, terima kasih.
Terima kasih Juli, terima kasih juga Cik Enzo untuk punya predator.
Music.
Putra Taipun.
Okay, thank you to be on stage. Okay. It was a nice transition between first course and third course. It's a good transition. And you stay being under character, masih lagi dalam character daripada satu course to course. It's a good gimmick kalau as a original streamer. Should be, but it's okay, it doesn't kotorkan stage, it's a good gimmick. Then I like the training. Thank you. That's all. Thank you. Good job, good job.
Costume makeup, the highlighter, from the body rendering, and this your close with my friend, because your reference is showing the picture is more longer than it's quite shorter. So when you moving from the one post to post, what I can say that is a night, so you need to show more night punya aura. It's like it's lacking there, so the character portrayal is not much for you. So but it was good. Okay, thank you.
Terima kasih judges dan baking powder. Episode seterusnya.
So activity is key in Coconut Bar. And also all the opposites are already good. Hello? All the opposites are interesting. To see how you transition to one post to another post. I like the other one.
It was a good transition, but Len is idle, so try to be more when the transition be like you are dancing to the next step. You are not like just jump, and only dance. Why not in future when you transition to the next pose, then dance also like swing, whatever. This was good. Maybe another dance maybe bring some mic, microphone, or that job as to show the idealism inside the land itself. It's a vocal art, so it's more swing and dance. Thank you.
Thank you.
bersungguh lah orang cuma ni untuk in the future, rather than lah orang cuma sekundang nak highlight tambah hati macam ni nak cakap tambah dah company nak highlight lah lah complete di features kan ada berdua lagi nak create highlight tu lah korang tu lepas tu dulu saya minta waktu dengan kamu tu kalau paling tak nak pakai look tu kan dia kalau ada berapa jari ambil pecah setengah tu tu lah aku syukur dah tu waktu lagi cuma tinggal bagi fitting lagi tu masa tu and then untuk performance just untuk sekawas kan supaya tambah sesuatu ini sebuah scene yang tembak dengan sebuah battle 2-2 atau 2 macam tu aku sempat nak enhance lagi post tu walaupun sekejap dia bukan cost post so sesuatu pun tu nak bantu ceritakan post tu pasal itu dari saya
terima kasih Koko dan Juri. Okay, pasukan seterusnya. Nick cosplay sebagai Loki dari Marvel Cinematic Universe. Pose yang pertama. Pose yang kedua.
Kau ingat pakai pembelajar ke 90
this thing. That's all. Thank you.
Terima kasih juri dan juga Chef Rico. Okay, peserta seterusnya. Toya, cosplay sebagai Kamen Rider Den-O Sword from Kamen Rider Den-O. Pose yang pertama. Pose yang kedua.
Appreciate your confidence on stage. We all know how cool Miss Adele is, and I can see that from you. Cool. And I like, you know, the iconic poses. Yes, and I think from your costume, it's great. But I can see here, she has the only thing I can say, like, if I want to nitpick something, she has green socks. That's the Yeah, we would like to see more on stage. Thank you.
Thank you.
so we can see that from you. And your outfit is great. Maybe the only thing you can do is smooth the movement a bit.
Moments later.
Is it? Can I say?